ArcGIS Enterprise. How to create an ArcGIS GIS server license. Start by opening your web browser and heading over to the My Esri login page. Enter your credentials to log in. Next, click on the Licensing tab at the top. From the drop-down menu, select Start Licensing. In the Options bar, choose ArcGIS Enterprise. Select the product ArcGIS Enterprise. For the version, pick the one you need. For licensing type, choose ArcGIS Server. Then, for licensing, select ArcGIS Server Licensing and click Next. Choose the licensing role you want to include in the licensing file and click Next. Select the licensing extension and click Next. Confirm your end user information, then click Next. Review your licensing file and then choose to either download or email the updated licensing file. Finally, click Create File. Learn more about licensing ArcGIS Enterprise by checking out the ArcGIS Product Licensing Resource Hub on our website.